Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's just me and I'm back with another video. Yes, you heard that right. I am back with another reaction video, and for today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to Quarantines the series episode 5. It's actually premiering, so let's get it on. What's gonna happen after that? Like, oh my god, they're drunk. Are they gonna be like at surprise? Or what? Oh my god, Kim. What if he doesn't remember what happens? Rocky. Oh my god. What if? Hoy, kung makakiss-kiss naman po si si Judah. So, sabon! Time for hookahs kamay. Oh my god, why you didn't show like they wake up together and remember everything? Yun na ba yun? Hala, ang bakalo, ang sayang. I love his t-shirt. Do you remember 28th night of September? Do you remember what happened? He remembers. He's mad. Tama na yung pakiligili, okay. Why switching emotions? Oh my god. Oh, it's her sister. It's his sister. Kapatid niya. Oh. Ganda naman ng dimple nitong kapatid.
Yun yung balita, kuya.
Maganda din siya.
Pero hindi ko pa nga alam kung mag-e-enroll ako ngayon eh. Wala naman akong laptop, hindi kaya tablet pa pwedeng gamitin. Maghirap pa kasabay, kuya. Pero kuya, huwag mong isipin yun ha. Huwag mong problemahin yun. Di ba naman yun sigurado eh. Unahin natin yung gamot ni Papa.
That's a good thing, right? I love this family.
Salamat, kuya.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Ikaw pala. Hindi ka na nagkukwento sa akin, ha? May bago ka na bang girlfriend?
Boyfriend. Oh my god, he's not ready yet. Judah, you have to understand, okay? He's not ready yet. Sungit naman. What's happening? Ano sabi? Or is under enhanced committee? Ah, okay. What's your problem, boy? Why do you need to be like masungit?
First everyone.
Oh my god. Is this gonna be an issue? I mean, Juta, puta mo.
Hindi ka man lang nagpaalam niya po sa mga picture ko?
What the fuck?
Ay, mahala ako. Alter naman yun eh. Wala naman nakakilala sa account.
Kahit na ba? Katawan ko yan eh, oh. Totoo ko yan, oh. Ano ba sasabihin ng mga ka-church ko? Mga kapatid ko, mga kamag-anak ko? Ano ba nalaman nila? Ano ba nag-iisip?
Juda naman kasi. Why do you have to upload? Kala ko na maging masaya itong ano, after nilang mag-sex.
Walang oras ng delivery niya kung para kanino man yan.
It's for you, Gaga.
Care package.
He's offering. To say sorry in person, please. Judah, we need to fix this. I like you, Yun.
Simple yun. May mga bagay din ako iniisip. Hindi ako katulad mo na pwede mag-enjoy sa buhay na parang spoiled na bata.
Ikaw itong nag-charges yung reaction eh. Paano ako yung bata?
Kailangan talaga lagi kami sagot?
Okay mo kasi? 2020 na? Gender is fluid. Homophobia is so outdated. Ano ba?
Nag-away sila. A married couple. Hey, shoot that.
Siyempre maninibago yan, besh. First time lang niya may explore yung ganyang area sa pagkatao niya, no?
I stress.
Not overthink things. Ikaw din kaya bakla ka. Try not to overthink things din. Just let it flow. Let it flow. Let it flow. As far as I know, clingy ka. Try mo kaya huwag magpaka-clingy. I hate you to beshi kung maluwag na. Di na virgin eh.
Uy, sana maging okay sila, like, please. Nope. Atik na si Junta.
May nagpapadala po.
Sino?
Sa inyo na lang po. Pamigay na lang po natin sa mga maintenance po.
Kenon? Yuli, kailangan ba sa iba pa pitatawag para makausap ka?
Paano mo ba ako nahanap?
Oh, seryosong tanong ba yan? Mayaman ako!
Well, hindi mo ako masusulong ng pagkain, pera, or anything.
Suga, what can I do for you to go home? And forgive me.
Aminin mo kay mami yung pinlano mong gawin sa akin dami.
Oh, no! Kalimutan mo yan. Retreat nga yun. Ikaw naman, napaka-uwi mo naman. Tsaka, nasig ako noon. Anak mo naman ang...
I'm the one who's telling mom.
No! Nagagalit sa akin ang mami mo. Hindi mo ba ako naninis? Ako ayang una mong besi. Kaya aminin mo man o hindi. Umuwi ka na kaya. Kung saan-saan ka ba naghahanap ng pagmamahal? Eh, narito naman ang yulay mo.
I hope everything will be okay someday, in the next episode. Why? Delay. Umuulan nga. Ba't ka ba kasi nasa labas?
Silang alam. Pero wala talaga. Buti pa, mungin na lang muna ako.
Uwi ka? Paano? Wala ka namang car. Saka di ba wala pong biyahe yung mga bus ngayon?
Ang hard naman ni Rocky, kaya nga Rocky pangalan mo your heart.
Hello? Ah. Sige, magiging pa kayo na ako, ha? Teksan na lang pag malapit ka na. Okay. Ingat.
Bye. Hi, Bright. Oh my God, I see everyone. Oh my God, is this for real? Are we having long-distance relationship? Kung pagkaalaman niyan. Mas lalong magagalit sa iyo yan, hayop. He looks sick.
Buklakan lagi ng pinto.
Sinuksan mo uwi.
Huwag kang puro cellphone. Mag-exercise ka lang minsan.
Paano yung mga checkpoints? Sick pa ngayon?
Magagana totoong pagkain. May gulay.
Oh my God, you care for Juta. Why are you leaving? Please. Stop this, okay? Don't you see him? He looks pale. English. Hindi mo sinasagot yung tanong ni Juta, Rocky. Ano ba naman yan?
Grabe si Kulit. Hindi mo sa nangyari sa ating dalawa. Grabe ka. Papag-sex mo.
Ano ka lang mong cellphone mo? Hindi mo pang asawa.
Oh my God.
Nakakaano ka eh.
Ano? Nakakaano ka? Makikipag-ano ka sa ganyan ka pagkatapos.
Oh my God. Why are you doing this?
Sabihin ka ba?
Tutuwa sa episode na to, ha? You have the chance to turn. Yes, Judah. Calf, yes. Ubo. Iubo mo lang yan at babalik siya. Hindi ka niya iwan. Ubo pa. Sige pa. Bakit ganito yung episode? Ano ba yan? Nasa yung sabon to? Ay. Okay, well, I kinda like that. Pero di ba, pwede namang maging masaya after sex. Right? Well, okay guys, that's my reaction video. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you enjoyed watching my video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below your thoughts on my reaction video and your thoughts of this episode. please follow me on all my social media accounts. Link in the description down below. And you're already here, please do subscribe to my channel. Please do subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell button for you to be updated for my every upload. See you in the next video. Bye.